ride in this awesome MX-10 Eco Disc and see if they've made it any less dodgy. I doubt it, because they're very rough and battered. Last time. Who knows, it might be better now. Someone's in it. Very big, and the indicator is still broken. MX-10. See that 1,000 kilograms. Only go to see the very squeaky doors when they close. Weird. Does it not run? This lift does not sound good. So I'm gonna tell you that. Well. Okay. Right. That's it.